Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to make the extendable garment range. Not to make, but to assemble here. So, for quick and direct connecting all the rods, I have already taken out things. So I'll tell you one by one. You'll get these two things. I tried to assemble them. These two things. So you have to pick these holes. There are two holes and one big hole. Same as you have two holes, one big hole. So it should be connected like this. Yeah. So I'm gonna put them here. Right. Now take two smaller rods and connect the holes. But before that, you have to just turn them upside down to add the wheels. So we have the wheels. Let me just quickly open them to you. Just count the length. 2, 3, 4. So these wheels are like this. You have to put this thing in the holes provided there. Just ensure that keep this lock outside so that you can lock and unlock. Yeah, so I'm gonna do this. Here you have to keep the lock opposite to the smaller hole, which is if you're going to put a rod here, keep it outside. So lock is outside. Yeah, so I'm just gonna put it there. Outside. The normal one. Push it from me. So this is how you fix it. Look at this. Yeah. For the second one, I want to pick more of your tongue. So this is like two. Yeah. Now third one. Great. I just push like this. Last one. Yeah. Right. Sticking some tongue. Yeah.
So, see? Cool.
Now, I'll just put the rods, insert them there, like this. The second one. Yeah. And without another delay. Leg there and gently push. Should do it firmly. Like this. Okay. Now like this. So this is your base. Now you need to use the connectors. There are total 4 connectors. Whereby you can extend and contract the rail. So these are like this. So 2 connectors are this, which are for vertical. This is for horizontal connection. Yeah. So black pipes are to be used for vertical connection, like this. Just ensure you don't hurt yourself. Yep. Second is here. Ensure again then that you don't hurt yourself. This. Yeah. Right. So this is now vertical connectors. The difference between horizontal is this is an L shape, this is I shape. Cool. So how to connect them is put it here. Don't push it, otherwise you'll break the base. Take it upside down, push it here, here, and here. It has settled now. Now, just ensure that this is firm and safe. Now, expandable. So you can put it here, just be careful. Here is the lock. Just gonna go like this, vertical, right? Vertically, you have to put these two as easy as it seems to be, but yeah. So put it on the floor, see if it is aligned or not. This, check it if it is aligned. If not, push. Now this is perfectly aligned. All you have to do is take this thing off. Vertically, another one, again vertically, yeah. So this is your vertical positioning for these two. Force it down, check the alignment, if not push it. This is your second half of the trailer. Now put it there. This and it's ready. There's the lock. There goes the lock. And here is two extendable arms. These are the connectors to close it. So you get this, right, and this. You close the ends of it, right, this way, and this.
Wait, I'll call you back.
And this. So both the ends are ready. You have to just insert there. So, see, this, here's the lock, I'll show you, so bear with me. Remove the lock, put the inside, lock it here. So maximum you can lock is till this level, yeah. Here also, I'll show you that. Yeah. Yes, this is ready. You can lock it here, and this one also, and this is your handle ready to move your clothes. So do like my channel video here. As I promised, I'll show you how the locks work. Here you can push it down. Here also, you can unlock this and lock this.
And third type of lock is your free movement locks. Yep, only the two of the wheels have got the lock. So this is your full-fledged ready thing. Don't look at the garbage which is in my room. Yeah, I'm still setting the things right. Okay then, thanks for watching.